Hey everybody, hello, and TGIF with OPTV, and that's a fact. Welcome to Massively Overpowered Television. This is MJ, and today I am bringing you, hopefully, Space Engineers. I say hopefully because earlier today I was trying to get in and it crashed on me for a half an hour straight. Got in, was playing, you know, had to leave, go do something else, came back. I thought I was getting in, but apparently I've been hit by a bug where I can't be in the game and actually come out and start anything or do anything. So I've had to shut down the game again. And now we're going to go back in and hope that I can do this. Okay. Please, please, fingers crossed that things work out nicely. Yes. All right. Sadly, I went to join a world and the world I was looking for didn't seem to be there anymore. It was literally there an hour ago and I was playing on it and it was called Tatooine, which is why I went to that world because doggone it sounded cool. Alright, so now we're gonna have to come up with a whole new world. Apparently. Let's see if I can now tab out. Ah! I can tab! Yes! Okay, so yes, there are some bugs involved in this. This is an early access game, but it's also a game that is having a lot of development continue. I mean, it's not put out there and then left alone. I mean, it has planets now, for crying out loud. It has planets. That was a huge developmental, you know, addition. Alright, so here we are. We're going to go in, and since this may be the only time I can tab out, I don't know. We'll jump to the game. Woohoo! Look, we can see the game. I'm so excited. Well, the server list. Here's the server list. So, the one that I used to play on was just a personal thing put up where two of us were playing. We were duoing. I really, doggone it, I wanted to take you to that Tatooine one, but it's not here. How can it not be here? It was here an hour ago. I was playing on it. I broke the server. No, I didn't. Alright, so we gotta find one that sounds like the game just crashed. Application error. For more information. Okay, so alright guys, looks like we're gonna try this again. Space Engineers, now with planets! We're gonna get this to work. Except now it's not showing. Okay, I can alt-tab again. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. And it's black screen, which means something is wrong on their end, not on my end. No, 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 no. We don't want to load. Oh, crud. Okay, so we almost had to cancel the stream when I couldn't get in at all today. Now let's look at this beautiful black screen. Look at the little. Oh, there we go. You got picture. We had to start the game over again. But we got picture. Okay. So we're gonna join somebody's world. A whole new world. A place to die a thousand deaths. Now with plan. Oh, come on. I picked my worlds. If it's not like an official mop world or myself and my friends, I go by a name that like pulls at me, okay? Tatooine pulled at me, alright? My SWG roots, my Star Wars roots, they came out. So, I'm not sure. I didn't really necessarily want to jump into a survival mode this time. I think I want to find a permanent kind of home, but I don't know. I don't even trust jumping into strange guilds. What makes you think I'm going to jump into a strange server? permanently. Ugh. All right, so here's somebody from Grexler. This has no mods, and actually, I think we may want to go with that. Just look at some of these, 45 mods. Woo! Oh. All right, so we need to get into a game fast, because apparently sitting on that server list is death. The server list means death. Okay. We're gonna pick one. We're gonna go into Grexler, dudes. Like, right when it pops up. There's Valhalla. All of it? Kaitos. 10 players per... See, I wanted the one that had the no... Was it GR? Is it GR? It wasn't GR, was it? Was it GE? Maybe the search is just not working anymore. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Okay. Come on. I want a creative mood, and I want no mods. I want creative and no mods. Is it really going to be that hard? I think it is. Gambitopia. Oh, man. This is like the impossible... Impossible. Come on, no mods, creative. No mods, creative. Is there anything in here that resembles it? PvP, RP, planets? I don't know. I don't care. Let's just do it. Wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Come back. I was trying to... Just join. Get in there. Get in the world. Please. Don't crash again. Wait, there's no more picture again. Ugh. No, it doesn't... And... No! See, the one time I went AFK in the game, I died. So I decided when I had to go AFK, I would log out of the game. I logged out of the game, and now we're having trouble getting back in. Okay, you see, I see the purple, I see the mouse. Join world, come on. Waffles, there was something called Waffles. Universe, Survivor, Bob's Plane? What? Universe, creative, no mod. Wait, where'd it go? Where'd it go? Don't do that. Game. Really, really sucks having it, like, populate very slow and... Arrgh! Granite, Grexlar, whatever. That's where we're going. We're going there. We're going. Sounds good. There are no mods. Ping is 50. We're gonna deal with 50 ping. It's usually in the 40s. Join world. Downloading world. Oh, come on. Yes. Please. It's looking positive. Hey, Shando. Yes. Space engineers. We need more space engineers. Need not random servers. That's what we need. I'm not a random server kind of girl. I could, and I would, and I will, maybe. But for now, I want to go jump in other world. Because doing my own world also had a whole lot of crashes, and so I was trying to avoid that. As in, you know, you noticed I had a whole lot of crashes anyway. Oh, and these little quotes are really fun. There was one by Robert A. Heinlein earlier. This one, to an engineer, good enough means perfect. With an artist, there's no such thing as perfect. Alexander Calder. Whoa! Oh. See, I wanted to go to the other one again. I wanted to go back to Tatooine because the person actually had it set up where you could take, you could spawn in any one of like 8 things. You had different, you had landing ship, you had this ship, you had the spacesuit, you had this, you had this, you had that. You had all those different things. So why is that world suddenly gone? That guy, I scared the guy. I scared the guy away. I'm telling you. Alright, if we are nowhere near a... We are near a planet. I mean, we are... Are we in a planet? What the... Because I really wanted to show you guys trying to land. My ability to land was incredibly not good. Death counter would have gotten a workout. wow. Okay, so let's world setup. Alright, let's... Oh, I'm in a white suit. Alright, I just spawned here. Alright. Let's go forward. My little me spot, look at that. So basically, you don't really have any character customization. You come in and you are a certain color. I was green last time. Apparently I'm white now. Oh, I gotta... There we go. Huh. This world's not looking quite as... I wonder if it's just because it's really dark? Hmm. Or if I just picked a bad world. Hey Darth! Yes, TGIF! Space Cadet MJ. Yeah. Yeah, I changed the color last time. I tend to go as green. You know, kind of like green M&M. That's me. I changed it. You changed it the little... Yeah, that was on the personal server thing, though. I just wanted to come show off planets. We need to go... We're going towards the sunlight. Oxygen, high. Gravity. Artificial gravity. Here comes the sun. Do-do-do-do-do. Here comes the sun. And I say, I'm still alive. I want that Tatooine server back. Oh my goodness. Because one of the things is just starting again. The other private server where we duoed, you know, any ships, anything I built was there. So basically I have nothing to, I have no ship components. I have nothing to build a ship. That's why I need to settle on a specific one. And, maybe I will do a private world, but the problem with that is I really want to play with people, but I guess the only way, you know. Yep, you can just fly right off into space. I'm so excited for planets. And it's voxely things you can destroy, you can build. Boy, it's taking us forever to try to get to the sunlight here. Big planet. If you haven't noticed. See? Big planet. Little tiny MJ. Yes, I'm heading towards the light. Going towards the light. Except now I seem to be tilting a bit. There we go. Let's realign ourselves a little bit here. Woohoo! Let's get to the land. Let's get to the light. I want to show you the land. Maybe we'll try for that other server again. Maybe we'll just start trying random servers and see what they'll let us spawn in as so that we can get a look at a ship. I crash landed on my planet when I came in earlier. Crash landed on Tatooine. I mean, come on. It's fitting, right? Space Engineers with Michael Jackson. I could sing some Michael Jackson, but it'd probably be old stuff. Jackson 5 stuff, because I'm not a fan of Michael Jackson. But when he was like 5 years old, I thought he was kind of cool. 6 cents. I believe Jeff did a leaderboard and asked if people would be interested in a Space Engineer server for MOP. The thing with that is like staff members, we're just personally paying for these out of our pockets as a personal server. It's not like something that comes out of the MOP funds. This is personal private stuff, and so I gotta tell you, I can't do two servers. Just not in the cards for me, so I can't do that. So I could, yeah. I'll probably do one and play in it whenever I'm online, and then maybe friends can play in it too when I'm online. But, yeah. I don't know if somebody is going to actually pick up and do a Space Engineer server. Oh my goodness, guys, I'm so sorry. My jetpack is it's not that slow, but this is giving you at least a scope of this planet, is it not? So in space, when there wasn't anything around, you had to put up beacons and stuff to find your way around and back to your little... So we had this little beginner landing platform, and we were building stuff off there, and it was next to this big asteroid, and I love doing the mining there, because, I mean, in this game, I mean, seriously, you start to lose sense of what is up and what is down. So I was mining in this asteroid, and then it got to the point where I was like, I couldn't tell what was up or down or anything. And if you ventured out too far, you would lose where your platform was, and, you know, to refill your oxygen tanks with all your crafting stuff, you're just lost in space. Well, we're almost to some sunlight, guys. Then we might try another server. Maybe that'll let us get on a ship or something. Yeah, I don't see any player structures or something around here, but... mountainous area. Shall we go to the ground? Let's go check out the trees. Although, as you notice, there are trees floating in the air, so I do think there are still some bugs to be worked out here. One of the streamers removed the earth. Oh, that's sad. Look, it's a sky Christmas tree. Whoa, I just totally disoriented myself. Alright, now, I'm trying to remember. Alright, we're heading towards the ground. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree. You will be the death of me. Wow, the sun still hasn't gotten over here. Oh, I think that's a lake up ahead. We can pilot into the Death Star. Oh, you know what? Turbo. I don't know. This is a random planet. Heck, I don't even remember how to stop the jetpack so I can run around on the planet. Told you guys I had not been playing in Space Engineers. Oh, crash. Wait, did that tree dude! Off all the tree, Anna. Ah, one. Did you see that? Look at that. I totally blew that tree right away. But we're like back in the like super uber dark again. Wait, no sunlight. Don't go away. The sunlight, it left us. Is jetpack off. Okay. Forgot that. Tree. Can I climb a tree? No, I cannot climb a tree. Oh, Oh, I might want... Okay. if I'm falling off a cliff. Fly straight and level? What? What are you talking about? Whee! It's so much fun. Alright, there's nothing, like, built here. I want to find a world that puts us in a ship, because I kind of need to be put in a ship. Let's see if we can do that. See if we can knock some more trees out of the way first. Oh, let's do this first person, man. Ooh, ravine. Oh, whoa, I'm still going sideways. The light keeps eluding us. We need a planet that's not so dark. Look at that. Pretty decent grass, wouldn't you say? Trees. So you can start to build bases and stuff. We don't have any stuff. We don't have any stuff, so we can't really build anything. I can't show you guys building anything. Let's try another world. Maybe with some people in it. Maybe somebody will come and, you know, shoot us down. Alright, let's do a different world. Exit to main menu. Main menu, of course, being my desktop that we just crashed to. Alright, the main starting world, which... I can start it. See, we can see more about the planets if we just sit here and watch the, Come on. Where's Tatooine when you want it? Why is Tatooine gone? Why is my game gone? Well, there you go, BBB. This is a chance for you to, you know, get your stomach settled. The new world of PJ. What does this have against me going to Tatooine? Seriously. Oh, pfft. That's because I spelled that wrong. Ah, okay, fine. We're definitely not going to try going there anymore. Dang nabbit. All right. I'll do a new starting world. I was kind of hoping to run into people at some point, but... Create a new world using default settings. Creative mode. Let's do it. The path of a cosmonaut is not an easy triumphant march to glory. You have to get to know the meaning not just of joy, but also of grief before being allowed in the spacecraft cabin. Yuri Gagarin. Gagarin. Gaga. Mr. Gaga. See, it didn't let me load into this earlier, so I'm trying to trust you, snores a lot, that it's going to let me in this time, okay? It may or may not. And if it does not, I get to blame you, because, you know, that's only fair. This game is a lot of fun. I mean, I don't know why these games... I like these games so much. I get to build stuff! That's it! I get to build stuff! I get to survive and build stuff. I don't get to ride dinos here, though. That's the sad part. I used to come in and just mine an asteroid for the fun of it, to relax. Age, I should have bought this game during that sale, but I tried it on the free weekend and it was super... Yeah, some people are saying the planets have made it very lag intensive. I don't know because I have not been in it for a while, so I have nothing to compare it to before. And the only thing I played was a two-person server anyway, so this long load-in, it comes to you courtesy of Snorzalot. Oh wow, they start you actually on a planet now? I kind of miss being out in the middle of space. I am still having a problem with the floating trees. I don't like the floating trees. I would like the floating trees to get fixed. Find a dino planet. There you go. Oh. Atmospheric drill ship. Use the standard issue drill ship to conduct mining operations. Be careful not to exceed total mass of 175,000 kilograms. Flight performance not guaranteed past that weight. Shooting at. Oh. Jeez! I walk towards a ship and I hear a machine gun. I mean, come on. My incredible defenses that I have spent a great amount of time creating have just shot down a. Whoa, what is this? Just shot down an enemy. Wonder if you can, like, you should be able to go harvest enemy stuff. Yeah. Wow, look at that. I mean, I'm sorry. I mean, maybe some people don't think planets are necessary, but I think it's awesome. So, enemy headquarters that way. A mining ship there. Leviosa trees, man. I am hearing that word so much lately. It's driving me nuts. I don't know what these are. What are these? Really not sure what those are. Oh, what color am I today? Red! I am red. Ah, here's the. World created today. My world. This is my world. Oh, let's see. Get a look at our station. Oh, hey. Get a screenshot of our station, I guess. Fuel, 3 days of fuel, seven batteries are in use. No spotlights. Oh, I remember the first time just building doors. It gonna let me in? Let me in. Ho-ho! Ice processing. If in a non-habitable world, this facility will allow you to provide breathable air and create hydrogen fuel. Oxygen. Careful lighting a match in here. Whoops. Well, this is kind of fun. Gotta get used to T being the actual key that you use things, because tea makes so much sense. Touch this, I guess. Ew, what's all this? Wait, what is it? Empty. That's not doing anything. Empty. Not doing anything. Oh, hangar door airlock. Oh. I didn't put my jetpack on. There we go. Wait, was this the oxygen room? Oh, here we go. Wow, this is something that they've built long after I was actually playing. There were none of these little things, you know. You just came in and you tried to figure it out. Operational priorities: defend against pirates, expand base facilities, ensure you have enough solar panels to provide your ships with energy. I don't know what this is. Oh, medical room. Okay. Hope I'm shooting something down. Oh, whoa! Lots of shooting going on out there. Down more stuff. Ooh, look, another ship. Let's go see what that ship is. Fighter. Constructor, the ship has been provided for you to perform on-site building and salvage operations. What's this one? What is this? Protector station dropship. You have been provided with a dropship blueprint. Oh, just a blueprint. Construct it using weld tools. Yeah, the welder. The welder is one of my favorite things. Seriously. Protector station, you have been provided with a wheeled transport blueprint. Oh, so they're not invisible ships, they're just blueprints. That's actually kind of depressing. I know, Shando should be in here. I would totally be in here. Like, Shando, rescue me! These are types of ships I've never played with before. Am I, like, stuck on something? Where's the door to this thing? There we go. No? It's not a door. Huh. Sensors. Wow, lots of stuff on this ship. Yeah, if you guys have like mega questions about the game, ask Shando, because he's like a space engineer's guru. The stuff he's built, man. Cool, I just kind of want to go check out all the different ships now. Landing gear was something my last ship did not have. And that wasn't my fault. That was the one that stuck me in a ship. All right, let's come look at the other one. Nice guns there on the top. Camera! Hey! Camera! I guess you can take pictures as you're going around. Yeah, you can. When you build your ships, you can. Yeah, you've got plenty of leeway as to how you're gonna position stuff and place. Ah! Oh, hey, it's a oxygen bottle. Gimme. What other stuff have we got? Ammo, platinum ingots. Actually, the other game gave me a welder. I don't have a welder. Oh, look, so you can start to build things. Big piece of landing gear. Little piece of landing gear. Might have helped you. Yeah, that's real helpful there. Oops. Anything else we can... gonna laugh if it blows up at me or something. Hey, that's not what I wanted to do. Cool. Wonder how long it stays here. If I ram a tree, if I can knock it over again. Ah, ha, 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 ha. Woohoo! Oh, hey, there might still be stuff over at this one. Yep, I am a total scavenger. Find some alien life forms to dance and make friends. Gold ingots, gimme. More platinum, okay, gimme that too. Anything else? Need some mining gear. Actually, I have an urge to run down more trees. Oh, yes, guess I wasn't going fast enough for that one. You gotta be going fast! Woo! Boom! Oh, wow. Okay, that didn't work. MJ can't, you know, headbutt the trees down anymore. Alright, let's try that again. I'm gonna get that tree. I am going to get that tree, man. Whoa! Except I missed it! Ha ha ha! I win! I win! I win! Anybody need a Christmas tree? I got one. Got it for you. Christmas tree. Well, how well does the jetpack do in water? Probably not at all, but let's check it out. Because I'm all about experimentation here. Oh! Apparently, the water is solid on this planet. Bonk, bonk. Okay. Well, so much for that idea. Yeah, solid ice. That's what it is. Solid ice. Bummer. I don't know. I haven't really seen what would look like real water very well yet. Oh, what about, can we blast the space trees out of the sky? Let's try that. Like, used to be a mountain here or something? Kind of curious. Yeah, it's a bit buggy. Those are not trees. So you can definitely come in and you can start your own little world and, you know, get used to playing. Ooh, what's this? Oh, it's another ship. One of the things we shot down. Anything good? Anything. Oh, there we go. Some more platinum ingots. So that's kind of a taste of Space Engineers. Obviously, this is not really in space. We are down on the planet now. Tight fit won't let me in. Darn it. Well, that's kind of, that kind of shows you the whole new little place. You can build all the stuff. Whee! Baldiro, this is, well, you can have, you know, one if you are playing by yourself. You can be on a server that holds multiple people. You can do multiplayer servers. It's, depending on your definition of multiplayer, it's more kind of server lobby-based, and there can be limits on how many characters can actually play on one. The thing is I think when you have this and you have a how big space is, you know, I wonder how long it is, even if you're on a populated one, before you actually run into people. I don't know about that. This is definitely online. You won't catch me very often playing games that I can't have friends playing alongside with me. That's just kind of how I am. You can see when I'm in here by myself, too. I'm just like, where are my friends? I want to do something. And I'm not the pilot that I am not the pilot you're looking for. I like leaving piloting for other people. Were there any other, like, explanation placards we could look at? What? Pew pew, I'm shooting you with my fancy jetpack. Whoa. Did it drop something? Did it drop? Woohoo! Salvage! Come back here. Anything else of value? Yeah, you can go in here and you can actually be blown to bits by people. Wait, did it make that crater when it fell? That's pretty cool. BBB, MJ doesn't fly as such, rather she falls from the sky gracefully. Ooh. I knew there was something else that dropped. Oh, let's go take a look at this thing. Oop. Either I'm failing at the command key, or we'll just start pressing every button. Oh. F is jump? Really? Ha! G! Gotcha. Wow. This shows you the things that you can build. No, those are NPCs being shot down, Age. I'm the only one in this world right now. Oh, so look at all of these components you can use to build your own ship. Oh. Alright. So, look at this. You've got all sorts of wheels, windows, plating, assembler, you need that to put things together. Fighter cockpit, there you go. Artificial mass, doorways, shapes to make your ship. Oh wow, weapons and tools. Gatling guns, reloadable rocket launcher, wow. Here we go, automatic rifle. Grinders. Welders! I want a welder. What do I need to make a welder? Oh. Cargo blocks. Big blocks. cockpit stuff. Oh yeah, the animations. Facepalm. So then we do this. And we do 9. Facepalm! Woohoo! Let's take the welder somewhere. Oh, that always does that to me. Let's go back to the wreckage. They have a weird tutorial thing you can go through that teaches you the basic. There is actually, if you go in and you start the game and you say, do you want to learn how to play, then it actually takes you to a YouTube video outside the game. I was gonna run that for you guys, but then it won't show because it goes outside the game. MJ with a welder. Yeah. I'm like fixing stuff. Oh! Oh! Incoming stuff to salvage. To come in and get to know the basics of the game, go ahead, make your own world. Wow. It really, really is loud. So this area is kind of telling you how to do things, what to do things. There are the official learn how to plays. Alright, closing out might cause a problem, but we'll, Alright. Players, options. Alright, exit to the main menu. Yeah, sure. Save the changes. Why not? Didn't really do much of anything. No, oh, and it crashed. Yeah, I have not seen a tutorial since they've added planets. I haven't seen that. So we'll go in and we'll pop in and see if we've got that. New world, load world. Oh, what do we got if we show load world, just out of curiosity? Oh, hey, no name. Options, credit, join. Well, it's not giving me the option when it did earlier to do you want to learn to play? And there it went. So that's actually going to be where we call it then, because that is a lot of, that was a lot of crashes today. but, like I said, this was the first time popping back into, popping into random worlds and then a newly created world, which means I really didn't have a lot of stuff. I didn't have anything collected personally until I picked up some of that stuff that was shot down. Definitely, I'm very interested to check out how things are going on the planets, going and doing that, I do want to get back out into space. Actually, I really enjoyed mining asteroids, but this is the kind of game I would want to be a part of a crew. Get my own little Firefly thing going on here, you know? Have a crew, have people working different parts, build a big ship, go mining, do stuff. It's for me, not something I want to run in here and do and build and everything all on my own. I'm just a wimp that way. I totally admit it. So that's a quick look at Space Engineers. If you guys want to kind of keep an eye on it, you know, we have a few things about it, talking about news or, you know, if something significant comes up right there on MassivelyOP.com. And hopefully I will, you know, Shanghai some people to join me the next time we do this and we'll have more of a group kind of thing going on and be able to show off. But if you want to keep an eye on when that's going to happen, you may have to make sure that you are checking the OPTV calendar, which is on massivelyop.com. You can also follow my Twitter and stuff and hear about my amazing escapades in life. Not really, because I don't say all that much about my crazy life. But maybe I'll start sharing some funky facts, funky MJ facts with you on there on Twitter. You can learn some how weird I really actually am. Thanks so much, everybody, for joining me today, and I hope you all have a safe and fun Friday evening. Looking forward to seeing you guys next week. If you have any suggestions or requests for things you want to see streamed, send them my way, put them on the post, and don't forget to share this post with your friends. Try to get them all into Space Engineers, too, so you guys can, you know, have your own little Millennial Falcon, you know, going on. All right, take care, everybody, and I will see you in game soon.